Aaron, you are the brainchild behind this REELise Film Festival. So from your perspective, what is it all about?
It's all about creating a movement for young people to connect together and speak out against homelessness. The festival is based on mobile phone filmmaking, so that allows anyone to be a social activist using the hip power of their pocket phone.
And tell me about the theme and the hashtag for this year.
Okay, so the theme this year was hashtag designed to get kids to tell us about what it's like growing up in a social media mad world, age of digital narcissism. What's it like? Constantly surrounded by social media and the quest for popularity.
Mm, it is tough without a filter, you know?
It's
and a lot of people hide behind the filters as well.
Is there a filter here?
Yeah. There probably is right now. Let's cut the filter off and make it all natural. Now,
no, I don't.
I also want to know, like, I've been talking to a lot of the young people, but from your perspective as a parent, how bad is cyberbullying at the moment?
I think it is fairly well managed in a number of schools, but I think nationwide it is a problem. 1 in 5 kids are affected by cyberbullying, and it has devastating consequences on youth mental health. There have been a number of young people, unfortunately, as a result of cyberbullying, contemplating ending their lives. We can't have that. We need to do something about it, and that's what the festival is all about.
So this is its second year. Look how many people are around. How does it make you feel to see all these young faces and young filmmakers and parents?
I think it's wonderful to see the community so engaged. And this year we've gone from a fairly eastern suburb centric festival to one with filmmakers from around the country. And indeed we even had one homeschool filmmaker from Vanuatu.
So that's amazing.
We're growing. Yeah.
Well, congratulations on all your hard work, and fingers crossed it keeps getting bigger and bigger every year. I guarantee it will as well. It's such a great
initiative. Thank you, Scott. Thanks for your support.
Oh, too easy. Too easy. Thank you very much.
Thanks, Scott.